I'm watching the final game on TV. Here comes the pitch from Mr. Tom Hankey. The pennant is won, it's 1989. And there's a new goal that's burning in my mind. Got a new glove for my birthday that year. Combined with the bat, and now you have no fear. I practiced real good, and now I practice real hard. I made a diamond in my backyard. Playing some baseball in 1989. And I say, wow, it is just baseball. Yeah, I think that'll do just fine, but I need help. To second base, the runner was stealing, umpire called him safe. So I went to the outfield for the rest of that game. But we were the champs, we put the others to shame. George Bell is gone, and so is Lloyd Mosby. The infield is dominated by Manny Lee. Tony Fernandez, Kelly Gruber, Margaret. Dave Steeves on the mound, yeah, man, he's got the gift. Playing the outfield in 1991. And I say, wow, if Bookie Wilson were here, yeah, I think that it might be fun. I need help, help. Triple play. Here comes Joe Carter now to save the day. Roberto Alomar was number one. And I got some tips from Mr. Juan Guzman. Patty Hankin taught me to stay loose. Johnny Olerud has got the juice. Devon White had borders, each had two wins. 2 years in a row, they were the baseball kings. They won the World Series in 1992-93. And I say, wow, how could all of this nonsense have such a great effect on me? And I say, wow, collective bargaining in 1994. This really sucks. I've had it with baseball. I refuse to touch my glove.